We did round three of stem cells week before last, and we've already seen some pretty crazy results. So I learned how to crawl backwards, walk backwards, and beat my walking record at 615 feet in 40 minutes. Thank you very much. So now, thanks to my partners over there at SandDune Stepper, we got this new piece of equipment, which is gonna incorporate with my standing in order to help me with turning on these little core muscles and everything, and also help me wake up the muscles that allow me to step, the marching muscles. So stay tuned, we're gonna show y'all how it looks. All right, y'all, so with the SandDune Stepper, what this is doing is having me standing on foam, it's allowing my muscles to try to more cognitively engage to kind of help keep me stable. And what the hope is as I get my body more accustomed to training on it, I'm gonna be able to start trying to isolate and getting one leg to lock, the other one to unlock, and then vice versa. So, like that, but less extreme. All right, y'all. So now I got no shoes. Still got my socks, because y'all not seeing my toes for free. Let's see what it look like. Whoa. My legs don't know what the f*** going on, guys. All right. It's pretty interesting because every other time I've tried to just stand with no shoes on, my legs go way crazier. If you didn't know, the bottom of your feet has a lot of neuroreceptors. So the theory is with training without shoes or socks on, you're allowing your body to connect better to the surface you're pushing against to get you a better mind-muscle connection. With the SandDune Stepper, being that it's foam and it's an uneasy surface to stand on, the theory is with sending your body more input from your feet, it's supposed to help neurological recovery. So let's see if I can lock out one leg and unlock the other. So we got left lock. That's good. So right leg locked, unlock that left. Okay. All right, unlock right. Nope, wrong unlock. Okay. Unlock left. Unlock left. Bitch. All right. Calm down, legs, calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Alright. Lock that right. Lock that right. Lock that right. Unlock that left. Oop. Whoa. Unlock that right. Unlock that right. Lock. Unlock. Lock. Unlock left. Unlock left. Whoa. And don't forget to snag your limited edition ice blue inner animal pump cover. Round two. Okay. All right. So this device is actually not only an amazing recovery tool for someone with rehabilitation, but it's also very functional for athletes and other high intensity people that need to improve their ankle stability, core control, balance, things like that. the majority of us just forget about until it's too late. I can practice my dance move. Boom.